10 years ago, when we got married, our deepest desire was to start a family. For Damien to be a dad and me to be a mom. But soon after marriage, we found out that we had infertility and that God had a different path for us to take to start a family. Hey everyone, I'm Rita.
I'm Damien. We have some exciting news for you today.
We are adopting!
We've been discerning adoption for a long time, but now God's call for us to adopt has been stronger than ever. The most important thing we're asking for, first and foremost, is your spiritual support. Not just for ourselves, but for the birth mother, everyone involved, and especially for our child. The second thing that we ask for is, if you feel called to it, for your financial support. You can click on the link below for more information on that. And then thirdly, what we're asking for is if you know anyone who has experienced infertility, or if you feel called to share this with others, to let them know that they're not alone with their infertility and any struggles that they have.
Our dearest baby, I can't begin to tell you how loved you already are. As I patiently wait for you to see God's plan unfold, I'm dreaming of all the precious moments we will have together. I can't wait to embrace you, kiss you, hold you, and forever love on you. Laugh with you, watch you as you grow as a child of God, and share all of your milestones together. Know that your dad and I are praying for you and await the joy of meeting you and seeing our lives change forever. I love you. Love, Mom.
My dear future child, I've never been that great at expressing my excitement and emotions with words, but that is not the case when it comes to the thought of having a future with you. There are so many things I look forward to once you enter our lives, so many moments that it would take an entire book just to write them all out. I still want to share with you some of the first moments that come to mind. I can't wait to hear your first laugh, see you take your first steps, and to watch you get your hands on the cake for the very first time. I can't wait to play with you, to sing for you, and to watch you bike without training wheels on, to see where your interests lie, and see what you're a natural at, to share in your joys and trials. I can't wait to share all these moments with you, and many more. Lastly, I want you to know that your mom and I will be here for you every moment along the way, to support you, protect you, laugh and live with you, and to love you every waking moment. God has given us an opportunity to share our lives with you in a special way, a blessing which we will cherish forever. God bless you always. I can't wait to meet you. Love, your dad.